far, far away, they lived in solitude for its future. Now this school had a problem, which was that nobody could ever connect the Wi-Fi. And if they did, the connection was so slow, people would change mobile devices in the vain hope of gaining 3G signal. So this physics teacher decided to do something about it and set off on a quest to fix the Wi-Fi.
Problems, and his name was...
Right,
thanks for that. But how does that fix the Wi-Fi? I haven't hit the girl in nearly 10 minutes.
Well, Charlie, I hypothesised that...
Right, man.
I thought that I could go back and receive some guidance.
Another big word.
I want him to show me how to fix it.
Right, so you built your own TARDIS.
Exactly, Charlie. Well, no, not quite. I did ask for such a machine, but unfortunately the bursar thought we could use a new music school instead.
Hang on, don't we already have a brand new music school?
Well, apparently we need three just to stay competitive. The school will be requiring an opportunity for your parents to sponsor a piece of gravel for a very reasonable £30 per person. Or we could just hike the fees. Again.
So what did you choose then?
This.
He is the one who knows everything. His knowledge is greater than that of Sean Tully's.
We do not look for him, he will find us.
I am Christian White.
Nelson play before. The library's always the first place you look.
But why the library?
Charlie Gibson, the library. But I don't see any girls.
He's not here for that, Ruth. Actually, I've come to ask you a question. You don't happen to know anything about a time machine, do you?
No. Why would I?
Oh, never mind. Sorry to have wasted your time. Go on, let's get going.
Wait, there was something I knew.
Okay, I'll do that then. Thank you.
I've told you before. I will advertise apprenticeships to you, but you'll still go to university. You don't get a choice in man. And I will not allow you to do any subject other than those I choose for you. Go away.
Chris, I know you're clearly busy, but do you happen to know anything about a time machine?
Ah, I wish. If I had one of those, I'd use it to eat pies and intimidate pupils, all at the same time.
Right, so you don't know then?
No, sorry, I don't. Try gym. God knows what they're doing in there half the time.
The gym it is then, I suppose. Now we're just trying to fit every iconic room in the school in.
And then just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me till I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction.
Just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me and then just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
Machine.
He's getting away!
Oh, damn!
We need to get after him. You know where Gibson is?
I think I saw him flouting over there in the corner.
Oh, I don't have time for this. I'll have to look for him later. Quick, get on the bike. Go on, get on. Charlie!
An early mess card?
Thank you.
finish her.
Help me!
Not so fast, Paul.
Roger Jones!
Yes, that's right. Band members, assemble! Music teachers, assemble! Where's Mr. Cantrell?
He'll said he'll pop along if he can.
Ah, right.
This would have never happened if I was the organist.
Never mind that! I've been injured! But fear not! Thanks to Christian White, I have been given...
The power of regeneration, yes, we know.
Hurry up already!
You could say the same about Wi-Fi.
What's happened? What's going on? She's dying! No, she's regenerating! Who is it?
Is Mrs. Godfrey around here somewhere?
Trini, I think she needs to sort things out.
Go for it.
That's a hint.
This kind of behaviour will not be tolerated, especially as it's anti-bullying week. So it gives me great pleasure to launch this week's anti-bullying competition, an interpretive dance competition. The prize will be a 50p Amazon voucher for the winning track. So, the interpretive dance competition. Please allow me to get into my dance gear.
To ensure the smooth running of the Wi-Fi and everything RHS had to offer.
And safely dispose of the time machine as well.
But the other time machine?
But the other time machine?
Was given to Mr. Mann.
Was given to Mr. Mann.
Who sold it to a very
responsible individual.
Responsible individual.
I will now use the time machine to do whatever I damn please with the school.
Mr. Dixon!
You've got to be joking! Oh.
School. Now I'm sure you all think
Our heroes today were looking for a time machine. Well, you're wrong. Now, if I could have my assistants come up to the front, and I'll show you what I mean. Now, first of all, we have the two words, time and machine. But watch. If I take away the letters M, R, N, and E, what are we left? Touch. And now, we're in to spell checked. So the time machine, in a way, can be really viewed as a chat with God. But it gets better. If I take away the H, we get cat. We see that our chat with God has become a cat. Clearly, this shows how we need to change our lives and turn them around.
Song we can choose.
Hit it! Oh, when the saints.